20 minutos.
I can't do that here.
Don't be shy.
Dunk. I see the achievements. I'm in the game then.
Are you strong enough to survive the trials?
Remember?
Removing demonic possessions. By custom, they arrived in darkness, clad in cloaks as black as the night. They work in secret, extracting the demons that dwell within their subjects. Now, Malfeil has turned. They overwhelm the city in their inhuman form, stripping the souls from all they encounter.
Commonly spoken of among the peasantry in Honduras, most often invoked to scare unruly children to their deaths. Fables hold that the crawlers are the half-formed human spawn who hatch before their time. They resemble nothing more than a bloody, ravening mess, and possess a voracious appetite for human flesh.
My blow.
For now.
Golden Razor. There are two here. That. Says that there's a new one. What's up?
This will aid me.
What? Nice.
Thought myself capable of defeating him. Then he reached out his arm, and the ground in front of him was bathed in spectral light. The bones of men and beasts rose from the ground and advanced.
God, holy shit.
Still, we
a weapon, damn it.
I am returning to town.
Give me my weapon. Weapons, better weapons, better weapons. Come on, man. Give me better weapons.
Well done.
This gave me good life on hit. If you want most of the time is life on hit. If you've been a barbarian.
Are you ready?
No, I'm not ready. Shut up. Next highest is a level 50. 50 axe. That looks so cool. Wait, what? The 51 for the axe. To do better. Good, right? Use that once I hit level 50.
Many Nephilim have stolen.
I keep forgetting.
Thank you.
realized. I just realized. So, when the thing comes up, I thought. Never even noticed.
Or cattle's guide my hand. Came all this way and it was a long way.
For glory! We'll rip these brutes to shreds.
Your cattle guides my hand.
Where are you going? Stop. Stop.
That was a worthy foe. Glorious.
On the mouse pad or something, I don't know.
Your cattle smiles on you.
Thank you.
subjugators have always been powerful demon sorcerers. They constantly sought to increase their standing in the bloodthirsty realms of hell. To this end, they imprisoned a score of massive armadons, torturing and flaying them until the hell beasts would bear subjugators and riot. Together, the mount and its master are nearly invincible.